mayor ain't gonna stop me. Sure, if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here, she's quite a character.